This is a brief overview on how to troubleshoot if your receiver collar battery is faulty for your Pet Control HQ dog containment system. If your collar receiver turns on when you have it plugged into the USB dual charger splitter cable, and it works with the remote control when still connected to the USB dual splitter charger cable, however, when you disconnect the USB dual splitter charger from the receiver collar, and if your receiver collar will not turn on, then it means you either need to reset the receiver collar battery or you need a replacement battery. To reset the collar battery, refer to our technical support video on how to reset the battery. If you need a replacement battery, please reach out to our Pet Control HQ technical support team to arrange a replacement battery.